I'm Devo Brown, and it's a record-smashing year for Drake. 5 weeks after releasing his latest album, Scorpion, he's been crowned the first artist to reach 50 billion streams.
God's plan. God's plan.
The digital record was announced by Drizzy's label, Universal. It comes after a streak of other streaming records, including hitting a billion album streams in 1 week and securing single-day purchase records on both Apple and Spotify.
Risha, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from a...
And Aubrey isn't done yet. According to Billboard, he's getting close to beating Taylor Swift's record on the Artist 100 chart. His latest album, Scorpion, has been dominating the charts, especially thanks to the viral dance challenge to his hit song, In My Feelings. A sad update from the entertainment world. Canadian-born Superman star Margot Kidder's cause of death has been ruled suicide. The 69-year-old was found dead back in May inside her home in Montana. She was best known for her role as Lois Lane in the Superman series in the 1970s and 80s. But she's battled mental health issues for years. Kidder's daughter, Maggie McGuane, told the Associated Press it's, quote, a big relief that the truth is out there. She's also urging anyone living with mental health difficulties to seek help in her mother's honor. No further details surrounding Kidder's death have been released. For Entertainment City, I'm Devo Brown.